Today, we will conduct a comprehensive comparison between the Turkish TFX stealth fighter jet and the South Korean KF-21 fighter jet. These two cutting-edge aircraft represent modern aviation prowess, but the question remains, which one reigns supreme? Let's delve into the details. The TFX stands as a fifth-generation twin-engine fighter jet presently in development by Turkey's aerospace industry. It's a versatile multi-role fighter designed to excel in air-to-air combat, air-to-ground missions, and electronic warfare. In contrast, the KF-21 hails from South Korea's Korea Aerospace Industries, and it's a fourth-generation lightweight fighter aircraft engineered for agility and proficiency in both air-to-air and air-to-ground roles. Our examination will systematically dissect these fighter jets across various critical categories, starting with speed. The TFX boasts an impressive top speed ranging between Mach 1.8 to Mach 2, while the KF-21 achieves a top speed of Mach 1.8. The TFX holds a marginal speed advantage, though the disparity is relatively modest. Now, let's shift our focus to range. The TFX offers a combat radius of 1,100 kilometers, while the KF-21 extends this to 1,200 kilometers. While the KF-21 possesses a slightly greater range, the difference is not particularly substantial. In terms of maximum takeoff weight, the KF-21 boasts a maximum takeoff weight of 25,400 kilograms, whereas the TFX can handle a maximum takeoff weight of 27,215 kilograms. The TFX enjoys a slightly greater takeoff weight capacity compared to the KF-21. Turning our attention to power plants, the KF-21 is equipped with two General Electric F414 GE400K engines, manufactured by Hanwha Aerospace under a General Electric license. These engines deliver 57.8 kilonewtons of thrust each and 97.9 kilonewtons with afterburners. In contrast, the Turkish TFX fighter jet is outfitted with two General Electric F110 GE129 turbofan engines, which generates 76.31 kilonewtons of dry thrust each and 131 kilonewtons with afterburners. In the power category, the Turkish TFX fighter aircraft outperforms the KF-21. Shifting to armament, the Turkish TFX can carry a wide range of air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles and bombs, including the potent Göktürk and Bozdağın Beyond Visual Range (BVR) missiles. Meanwhile, the KF-21 is also equipped to carry various missiles, such as the AM-9 Sidewinder, Meteor BVR missile, and AGM-65 Maverick. Both fighter jets possess impressive armament capabilities, but the TFX offers a more extensive selection of weaponry. Now, let's explore sensors and stealth capabilities. The Turkish TFX boasts a design with a low radar cross-section, making it a challenging target for enemy radar systems to detect. It comes equipped with advanced sensors, including cutting-edge radar systems and electronic warfare suites. In contrast, the KF-21 incorporates some stealth features, but does not attain the status of a genuine fifth-generation stealth fighter jet, unlike the Turkish TFX. In conclusion, both the Turkish TFX and the South Korean KF-21 stand as remarkable fighter jets with distinctive capabilities. The TFX excels in speed, engine power, armament variety, and stealth features. On the other hand, the KF-21 remains a formidable fighter jet in its own right, with a slightly longer range. Considering the TFX's advantages, it may be the preferred choice for missions requiring high speed, advanced sensor capabilities, and stealth. However, the KF-21 is no slouch and can be an excellent option for missions where a slightly longer range is of paramount importance. We extend our gratitude for joining us in this presentation. We encourage you to show your support by liking and subscribing for more top-tier military content like this.